Huln sought Ekaro, a beast injured in combat with many demons.